Cash Scratch Fever. Today we're going to be playing Colorado Lottery's $3 Double the Fun Crossword Scratch Game. You can win up to $40,000. If you get three words, you get $3. Four words, $4. Five words, $6. Six words, $8. Seven words, $12. Eight words, $18. Nine words, $36. 10 words, 50, 11 words, 100, 12 words, 200, 13 words, 400, 14 words, 5,000, and 15 words is $40,000. There's 1,236,755 winning tickets out of 4.2 million. The odds of winning a top prize is 1 in 420,000. Overall odds of winning any prize, including break-even prizes, 1 in 3.4. This is Colorado Lotto Game 794. It's book 007-6490. And the ticket number is 35. So, if you're ready, let's remove some latex. Our first number is, our first letter is, an A. You gotta love those vowels. A. 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 Can yell at me if you see it. I don't see any more. Our next letter is Z, and believe it or not, we have a Z. One Z. Our next letter is a D. We got a D. I don't see any more. Our next letter is N. Nitrogen. Entire. Swing. Don't see any more. Next letter is an H. H in herd. An H in technique. An H in itch and shelf. I don't see any more. So go to our next letter. An E. Gotta love those vowels. All right, did we get them all? Sure, if you miss one, I will hear about it in the comments. Next letter is F. F as in fly. F in shell. You don't see any others. Our next letter is W. W in swing. see anything else. And we're looking for a G. G and swing. So an S and an I. We'll do a swing. Here's a W. Looking for an O. Nitrogen. That's it. Next row. Start with an L. Need a Y. Need an S. I don't see any more L's. Next one is an M. There's an M in prove. I don't see another M. Next letter is an O. Need a K for oak. We got our first word, O. Yeah. Need a P and an R for popular. Our next letter is a K. And we have our second letter. Our second word, oak. Looking for any others? I don't see it. We're up to two letters. All we need is 13 more. And our next letter is C. Looking for a T. An INT. I think that would actually get us a decent amount of letters or words. I don't see any more. An I. Definitely need the T's. Three more letters left, and we have a lot of outs. A V. A V as in evaluate. A U and a T. Our next letter is a P. Letters that could help us, an R would give us popular, Y would give us fly, an R, another I, so an S. R would be nice. And our last is a U. Don't know how many letters that's going to help us with. There's no T, there's no R, no S. speaker, no S, no T, no Y, no R, no Q. One, two words. Let's see if this is a winner. There's an H. There's an S. SHX. Don't think that is a winner. Well, you can't win them all. So thank you for watching, and please come back again. If you really like this video, like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you next time on Cash Scratch Fever. Oh, and in case you're wondering what was in the multiplier box, a 4X. Thank you, and goodbye.